This is how we properly dispose of a used needle. We drop it into a sharps container where it's locked into place so that we can't get it. When we want to change the container, we use the key, we open it up, we take the container out, we flip the lid so that it's locked into place, and then we throw it away in a box for medical waste.